Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito.
Hi guys, so Karimi is going to review tentang cushion compact from CA. Actually, this is my first time using a cushion compact from CA, so let us take a look and see how it goes. And also, it claims that it can brighten, cover imperfections, and creating a dewy and flawless finish. It has SPF 30 and PA++. Also, it contains hyaluronic acid and vitamin C and vitamin E. For the shade, I'm using a natural because I have a medium skin.
Enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. I music, I flows.
Bye, bye. He say he wanna touch it and tease it and squeeze it. With my piggyback is hungry, my nigga, you need to beat it. If the text ain't freaky, I don't wanna read it. And just to let you know, this punani is undefeated, ay. He say he really wanna see me more. I said we should have a.
And tips for you guys, if you using a cushion compact or CC BB cushion, please use patting motion instead of rubbing it, so that you will have a dewy and flawless finish. So the coverage is good, it has medium coverage and it is not too heavy, perfect for
them. Enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba. Whoa, oh, oh, oh.
DJ Snake. Careful when you come through my way. My body already know how to play. But work it, keep it tight every day. And I know you need a taste. Now,
so guys, I recommend you guys to use nocebo mineral powder. So this is from Seed Eater. Instead of using a face powder, if you are using a cushion compact.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba. Whoa, oh, oh, oh.
So here is the finished look.